50% of the funds for the specialty plates go to whatever the organization that was earmarked, like in the law. So whatever organization is to benefit from that specialty plate gets 50% of the profits. 40% goes to the Tennessee Arts Commission, and then 10% goes to the State Highway Fund.